Hello friends, once again I welcome you in 5 minutes information channel episode number 8. Today we will discuss about the topic, what is the difference between the normal literature review and systematic literature review. In a previous episode number 6 and 7, we will discuss about the literature review and its characteristics in episode number 6. In episode number 7, we will discuss about the different type of the literature review, and in this connection, this episode we will discuss about the literature norm difference between the normal literature review and the systematic literature review. Number one difference point of the systematic literature review and traditional literature review are the research question or topic. Traditional literature review topic may be broad in scope. The goal of review may be to the place one and owns research within the existing body of knowledge or gather information that support a particular viewpoint. But in other hand, systematic literature review start with the well-defined research question to be answered by the review. Reviews are conduct within the aim of finding and all existing evidence are evidence and unbiased, transparent and reproduced way. The second difference of the traditional literature and systematic literature review are the search for studies. In traditional literature, search may be ad hoc and based on what the author is already familiar with. Searches are not exhaustive or fully comprehensive. In other hand, systematic literature review attempts are made to find all the existing published and unpublished literature on the research question. Process is well documented and reported. The third difference of the selection of study. In traditional literature, often lay clear reason why studies are included or excluded from the review. But in the systematic literature review, reasons for including or excluding studies are explicit and informed by the research question. Assess the quality of information. Traditional literature review often don't consider the quality or potential of the bias in the study design. However, the systematic literature review systematically assess the risk and the bias of the individual studies and overall the quality of the evidence, include the sources of heterogeneity between the study and their results. The final difference between the traditional literature review and systematic literature review: synthesis of the existing research. In traditional literature, conclusion are more quality and not be based on the study quality. On other hand, the systematic literature review base conclusion on the quality of the studies and provide the recommendation for the practice and addresses the knowledge gap. It is a totally base and depend upon the evidence. That's end from the today's episode. We will come soon with 5 minute information channel with new informative video. Stay tuned with us.